Some people have a soft spot for bad horror or bad sci-fi. Well, I've got a soft spot for bad action movies, and this is a truly terrible one, so you can only imagine what a good time I had watching it. The plot is absolutely bonkers. A CIA agent who's tracking a Spanish anarchist is shot in the head, and as he's about to die, the CIA hire a mad scientist to transfer his memories into a nut job on death row called Jericho. It's all there, isn't it? It's amazing the people you can get to be in this rubbish. Ryan Reynolds as the agent, gal Wonder Woman Gadot as his wife, Tommy Lee Jones as a mad scientist looking like he's perpetually lost his keys. Hell, you get Gary Oldman playing a character called Quaker Wells. But best or worst of all, you get Oscar-winning director Kevin Costner as the nutjob death row inmate with the new memories. He's got a strange, bizarre buzz cut that still looks like a toupee. He's sniffing sheets. He's getting annoyed. Well, sort of miffed, really. He never really maxes out, which is what you want. And that's when it's worth bearing in mind, Nicolas Cage turned down this role. Imagine how good, bad it could have been with him in it.